We found it's a PCB problem. Now we change the whole PCB set. Because the thermistor we measure, the reading is okay.
The racking wall mounted. The model FDKD50. Hello, I'm Bon. Today is another case. Brake racking wall mounted. The error code is C4. The system cut in, cut off very often and breaking intermittent. What we check, we measure the thermistor reading is okay, around 60 kΩ. But we test, we use another, we replace another thermistor, we test, still the same problem. Now I measure the thermistor reading. Can see or not this
one? Oh, sorry. Something can get it on.
Now I need to change the PCB, but I have the whole component. I try to fix the whole component and test run.
The wire slot in. Wire slot in from below.
They are renovation album.
Oh. Oh, maybe.
One day at $24. Same like that. So.
Yeah.
It's cool, many trip one, you know what? I see the TV box because electrical and the one on my side.
After replace the PCB, now no more drinking. R1T, this also the mister.
Okay.
Check
19 kΩ. Okay, because the base is cool, ma. This one cool.
The breaking, this thermistor also need to check. If the whole component connect to the PCB, the thermistor reading will drop half. Around 8 to 9 kΩ. Okay, after disconnect, it will become around 16 to 19 kΩ. Okay, the marking is RTH1.
RTH1. This is thermistor. Okay. This is a 40 PCB. Okay, you last. Take. Oh, cool already. Cool already.